G major arpeggio. Okay, start at your second finger, then go to second fret with your first finger, then jump. You can remove this and jump to fifth fret with your third finger and the next string, followed by fourth finger, then second finger, first finger. Okay, exactly the same way you're going, coming back.